When I was 3 years old, I received my first butterfly net. From that day forward, I spent my summers catching moths and butterflies. In one day, I could catch at least 100 of these magnificent creatures. By the time I was 8, I became especially intrigued by the monarch butterfly. I was amazed by its incredible migration pattern, how these small creatures flew thousands of miles round trip to Mexico each year. As I grew older, my passion continued and I traveled to witness their overwintering sites in person. I'll never forget the feeling of the monarch butterflies whisking past my face as we journeyed up the mountain. It was like a snowstorm of black and orange. The tops of the trees looked eerily dead because the monarchs were clustered so densely to stay warm. When they were heated by the sun, they would cascade like a waterfall into the forest to find food. It was then that I knew that the monarch had to be preserved, and my passion turned into action. I designed habitats for monarchs locally and educated others about pesticide use on the plant they need to survive, milkweed. Understanding the struggles of these beautiful butterflies over the last decade stirred my enthusiasm for conservation ecology. I intend to stay true to my mission, keep all wildlife, especially monarchs, preserved for future generations.